The Ninja Spire Landing was perfected in feudal Japan by Ryoichi Cooper. Henriette One Eye Cooper sailed the seas and stole from pirates. Guess I really take after her. Tennessee Kid Cooper learned to slide along railroad tracks in the Old West. Victorian-era London was the stomping grounds for the most gentlemanly thief, Thaddeus Winslow Cooper. Besides being a thief, Otto von Cooper was a great fighter in this and mechanic. This must be my father's work. How am I supposed to get through this thing? He made this challenge for a move I've never learned. There's nothing like this in the Phoebus Raccoonus. Come on, Dad. Help me out here. Nice work, Dad. This must be the Inner Sanctum. Wish Bentley and Murray were here for this.
Do it, Sly. This place was built for you. We'll hold down the fort here.
This is going to be the payday of all time. Think of all the loot piled up back there.
Do you ever feel like you're playing second fiddle to Sly? Like he treats us as sidekicks?
No way! Sly's cool! We're all in this together!
Sure, we're all here, but are we equal? Who went into the vault? Sly. By himself.
Watch out!
Dr. M's goons! They must have forced the door after we opened the lock!
Think of it this way, Bentley. If it were you in that vault and Sly and I were out here, what would he do?
Stop these thugs and protect his friend.
Right, and that's what I'm gonna do. Keep your head down, stay clear. I'm gonna smash a lot of skulls and I don't want yours to be one of them. Come and get it, maggots. I've got a knuckle sandwich for all of you, and it's chow time. Chow freaking down!